A woman's sexual desire can vary greatly depending on individual factors such as age, hormonal fluctuations, relationship status, and overall health. Research suggests that women may experience peaks in sexual desire at different stages of their lives, with some studies indicating that women in their 30s and 40s may have higher levels of sexual desire. Hormonal changes during puberty and menopause can impact a woman's libido, but these changes do not necessarily correspond to a specific peak in sexual desire. Engaging in regular physical activity, maintaining a balanced diet, and managing stress levels can positively impact a woman's overall well-being, which in turn may influence her sexual desire. Psychological factors such as body image, self-esteem, past experiences, and cultural influences can also play a significant role in shaping a woman's sexual desire. Each woman's experience with sexual desire is unique and influenced by a complex interplay of biological, psychological, and social factors. A woman's sexual desire can be influenced by her relationship status. For example, being in a committed relationship or marriage may lead to higher levels of sexual desire, as the emotional connection and trust between partners can enhance sexual attraction. Each woman has her own unique preferences when it comes to sexual desire. Some may enjoy a more active sex life, while others may prefer a more passive role. Understanding and respecting these preferences can help maintain a healthy sexual relationship. Regular checkups with healthcare providers can help address any concerns regarding sexual health and ensure that any underlying issues affecting sexual desire are addressed. Women may experience fluctuations in sexual desire depending on their relationship status, the quality of their partnerships, and their emotional connection with their partners.